Hey, what's going on, you guys? My name is Zailu, and welcome back to. You know what? You know what? You know what? I'm sick and tired of it. Ugh. There. Perfect. That's not in the way. Hey, what's going on, you guys? My name is Zailu, and welcome back to Resident Evil. So, pretty sure I just heard a phone. But I'm not 100% sure. So, we just got outside. We killed Jack. Hopefully he's dead. I just heard that. So many noises out here. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into here. Hey, I found a herb. Nice. And gunpowder. Okay. They're preparing me. They are preparing me. I'm pretty sure I hear her. I'm pretty sure I'm hearing a phone. I just turned up my volume. Great. I did hear a phone. Hello. Okay, maybe it's Zoe's. Alrighty. So there's the phone. What is all of this? What is happening here? Nothing in here? Really? Okay. All right, let's pick up this phone. A boof. Okay. That's creepy. Okay. A broken handgun. All right. Let's save here. Boop. Cool, we saved. I think that's cool. All right, what's all the rest of this? Hey, it's the family. It's the family picture. It's too late for them. Okay. Hey, another anti-coin. Is this what we use with the anti-coins? I don't have anything else in there. Hold on, let me get all the antique coins out. I'm pretty sure this is what we use for the antique coins. So I have 7 antique coins. What are all these? Let's see. All right, so steroids increases max health indefinitely. Stabilizer reload speed increases indefinitely. Then what's this? Mag. A lot of stopping power. All right, I might want that. My body feels weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Who said that? Who's this? Should I run? Can't. Does she finds out? Okay. All right. So a couple of things here. We can get this apparently powerful gun. Increase max health is kind of what I want. Reload speed. I don't think I really need reload speed. Anything else in here that I could use? So you know what? I'm gonna go with max health first. Because I would like that. There we go. Perfect. We obviously can't carry too much. So, broken handgun, I'm pretty sure is useless. Herb. I heard you could eat herbs. I'm not 100%, but I'm pretty positive. You guys wouldn't lie to me, right? Okay, hello. Okay, all right, fine, whatever. Let's take this, the steroids. All right, cool. So, dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effects lasts indefinitely. Okay, cool. So why don't we use that right now? Hey, there we go. Your max health has increased. Cool. So now I kind of want this gun. I'm just gonna boom and boom. All right, so we only need 5 more for this guy right here, and I really want that gun. So let's find some antique coins along the way here. Don't have to. So what's this defense coin do? These coins are said to have special effects, and those who carry them, this one was made to toughen your body. Should I carry that then? I'm gonna put this herb back. All right, cool. We got what we need. Let's get out of here, I guess. The fudge, dude. Hello. What do you want?
You made it.
Yeah.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
Cool.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes.
Is it?
Now listen carefully, Ethan.
Yay.
My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Okay.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Okay.
A way to get it out.
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body.
Okay.
You're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Right.
But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
The old house.
I can help Mia, and we can get out of here.
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Okay.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful.
I don't know. I don't really like Margaret all that much. She kind of scares me half to death. And I did waste a lot of ammo on things. Okay, so there's two ways I can go here. I heard that. Alright, so where's the map? How do I go to map? There we go. So that's the yard incinerator room. Oh, that's where the snake door is. Ah, the old house is up there. So I need to go up there, but I kind of want to see what's over here first. Oh, I can't go in there. Hello. Alright, so I can't go in there. Ugh. This is just not fun. Locked from the other side. Okay. This is the only place we can go. Actually, hold up. Could I go in here somewhere? No? Okay. This is the only place we can go. That's fine. This is cool. It is really loud in my ear. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. This is where Mia was. Oh, boy. Okay, let's see. What is this? Pills that affect the nervous system can be used as is. Take them into medicine first. Make them into medicine first. How do I do that? Okay, I guess I'm gonna need chem fluid. Ugh, this is so creepy. Alright. Okay, well, there's boxes here now. Shotgun shells. Fuck was that? Oh, great bugs. Bugs are now being introduced. I don't like this. What the fuck is that? That's one big bug. Oh, there's a lot of big bugs. Hello? Alright, you're killable. You don't seem to be doing much, so that's good. Hi. Alright, so these bugs aren't really doing much anything. Hi, what the hell are you? You're pulsating. Gross. Just gonna squeeze on by you. Oh, you don't look friendly. Alright, fine. Oh god, they're not friendly. They're not friendly. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. They are not friendly. Okay, cool. What? Hello. Looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Oh, I would love a flamethrower. Could I have that, please? Could I have that? Ooh, this is where Mia was. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Fudge, there's more. Okay, so I can't go that way, obviously. No, 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 you back off. Hi. You're gross. Those spiders on that? Oh, God. Hi. Okay. All right, so far so good. Hi, what's in here? Oh, great. So more fuel, or solid fuel, which just, yeah, flammable. So I could probably mix that with a chem fluid and create. What the hell are you? Oh God, gross. Okay, so this is hurting me. But it's not hurting me too bad. Oh, God. Okay, I got it. Okay, so strong. Got strong and a good. Okay. Whoa, okay, so solid fuel and strong. I can make flame rounds, then neuro rounds. Ammo for grenade launcher? Oh, okay. So I get a grenade launcher soon? That's pretty sick. All right, let's do that. Oh shoot, I forgot. We should have. Oh, dang it. Temporary enhances. All right, whatever that's out there. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. There's too much going on there. I don't have a thing yet. What's over here? Gunpowder. What's over here? Hello? Aha, lockpick. I don't have enough space for that. Let's go open up this guy right here, because this might be shotgun ammo. Oof. All right, first aid, perfect. Okay, that's fine. I'm okay with first aid. Okay, and then that could probably enhance our. Okay, hi, you big old bug right here. Oh man, it was just spreading its wings. I don't know if I like that very much. I don't have enough space for it. Ooh, this look. Oh, a burner nozzle. Okay. Okay, that's good. I like that. That's something that I like. I need space though. I need. Oh, shoot. Actually, you know what? Let's. We don't have those yet, so let's make this ammo. And then I'm gonna take the burner nozzle. Cool. I don't know where the other one is. Oh! Didn't we find that in right next to like in Mia's little dream? So we just gotta go back to that place. Oh shoot. These bugs are annoying. Get in my face. Bugs. Oh shoot. Hello. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Old house map. I just gooped myself. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Get over here. Jeez. Ooh, that's burner fuel. I probably need that. I probably need that. I'm just gonna take more of these. Boom. There we go. Got it. Got it. That's probably not a good idea right now. All right, let's go in here. Oh, no, this isn't terrifying at all. Probably the most terrifying game I've ever played. Oh, we need that probably. Hello, that's a thing I need. Shoot. Handgun ammo. Chem fluid. I need all of this. I need like literally all of this. Okay, so let me go drop a couple things off here. Got that as well. Something underneath us. So hold on a moment. Ah, shotgun ammo. Cool. What is this? Oh shoot. Really? This was an area I just wasted all my time, and I got a backpack. Oh my god. That would have been so nice to know earlier. I am going to, like, I'm going to, like, take a ton of things here. Hold up. So I'm going to take back my strong med, not fuel. And let's take back our herbs, because, again, I heard you could eat them. All right, so let's go grab the second part to this flamethrower here. Boom, burner grip. Let's combine them with you. Boom, and then we got a flamethrower, you guys, with 350 ammo. Nice. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. So I heard that we can eat this. Yeah, okay. Probably just can't use that right now for some odd reason. Oh, yeah. Oh, sick. I love it. Loving it. I have a feeling that there's going to be a spider, though. It's kind of a feeling I have. And I don't like that feeling. Alright, so she's like... Alright, let's go explore some other places. That looks like a not-so-nice door. I don't think I need... Oh, yeah, I probably do. So I'm just going to... Ow. Perfect. Okay, so that... Hey! There we go. Boom. And there was gross stuff. Okay, hello. How about you knock that off? Hello? Alright. Cool. Cool. It's gonna burn off all the spiders here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Sweet. Tons more burner fuel. I'm liking it. I love the flamethrower, man. That's a cool little touch that they got in the game now. There's the upstairs. I'm guessing we had to go through that door to get to the upstairs, but there's other places we need to explore first, like this place. There we go. Oh, I used strong bullets for that. I didn't want to use strong bullets for that. There we go. Boom. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, hello. Alright. Oh. God dang it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Get off of me. Get off of me. Whoa, 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 whoa. You were a little too close there for comfort. Boom. Did I kill your precious little place there? Ah, you little piece of crap. There's something over here that I could... Chem fluid. Okay, cool. Let's make another healing thing, because I was stupid and opened up the wrong one. That's not the button that I wanted. Hello. This is a very obvious place to be. Hello, what was that? Anti coin! Perfect. Oh, no, this. Oh, hello. Yo, what's up? How's it going?
Ethan. No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. Ethan,
you're pretty.
I wanted to tell you.
You look pretty insane still.
The rest is just gone.
Oh, hello.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow
Daddy, right?
For a little bit?
Wait, what? She's mommy? Why? What? Don't just stand there. Do something. Oh, hello. Stone statue. Perfect. That's what I needed. Okay. That was weird. I'm not exactly sure. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Well, get it away from it. I kind of want to just knife him. Ew, it's gross. What? Okay, I'm just gonna burn it. Oh, now you're up to something? Okay, all right. Let's do this thing. Get out of here. Not yet, of course. There we go. Alright. Just gonna wait for it to pop again. Oh, it won't pop again. Am I wasting my bullets on this? I am. God dang it. I only have 7 left. Had 7 left. Do I have anything for this? Maybe? Was I supposed to get something for this? Okay, well, I don't have anything for it, so... I don't know. Alright. Well. Let's take that herb. Okay, I guess we need to find... something for that. I didn't... Get out of here. I heard you. Hi? Can I burn you? Okay, I'm just burning her now. I'm not exactly sure if this is exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. I don't exactly know what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm just gonna save, because I think that was good. I think I just needed to run up to her, which was a horrible idea. That was a horrible idea. Let's go do-do-do-do-do. Oh, we have the antique coin now. That's a pretty cool. Da-da-da-da. So we don't need it right now. We also... Oh, yeah, we do. We need to do that. So I'm going to reload this real quickly. And I heard... Well, hold on. I heard this. There we go. Yay, got the bobbleheads. Got most of the bobbleheads so far, I think. I haven't heard anymore, so I'm assuming. Yay, we can do the statue thing now. Oh, this time we're gonna get grabbed, aren't we? God dang it. I hate this part, guys. I really do. Oh, my hair is still in my way. Hold on. Perfect. Okay. So, this time, we're probably gonna get grabbed. Not gonna lie. It's gonna scare the crap out of me. Oh no, this. Oh, there's gross things now. Ew. 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 There is gross things all around now. Just scalp me. Alright, so we didn't get grabbed. That's good. Didn't want to get grabbed anyway. Was that a herb? That was a fourth herb. We have four herbs now. We still don't have a thing. Oh, that was down here, wasn't it? Yeah, there was a thing down here. Ooh, this is quite scary. Oh, god dang it. It's gonna be terrifying. Chem fluid. Hello. Perfect, I got a crank now. Oh. Great. There's a bug over there. Hold on. Chem fluid is always good. I'm gonna make more bullets, though. I'm gonna go back, because I have gunpowder. Hi. Oh! Hello. Where? Get over here. Damn you. Alright, let's use this crank, I guess. Yay. Can I take that back? Thank you. Alright. We need to go go out here, right? Yeah, we need to go out here. Still a couple things I need. Oh god, there's so many. God dang it. Get over here. Get over here. I thought there was another one. Just could have sworn I heard another one. Alright. Cranking up this now. Yay. Perfect. Alright. What's in here? Hello? 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 Antique coin. I'm liking these antique coins. A crow key. Oh, perfect. Alright, so there's a couple things that I have to do before we just go on in up the stairs. And it said she was upstairs, so I'm gonna go and open those crow doors that I found in the old house. I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Hold on, there was a couple things I need to do beforehand. Before we go up the stairs, I'm gonna go open up those crow key doors, because those were pretty important looking. Is it gonna get grabby? Is it gonna get grabby now? I don't like it when it gets grabby. No, we're good? Okay. Alright, so here is the first crow door. If I can't remember where the other one is, though. So use that. Open this guy up. Boom. Boom. Alright. What is this? What? Okay, well, I found the grenade launcher. That explains the these two things right here. That's amazing. Okay, we don't need, like, much of this at all, actually. That's a flammable round. So there's, I can grab one. Then I don't know, the solid fuel. Isn't that? Yeah, it's that. Items can be top row in. Okay. Alright. So, we just got something that was absolutely amazing, but we don't have any space. So, what we're going to need to do. Let's make that space available. Don't you dare. Okay. I think one of them is down there. If I can remember correctly, there was one down all the way downstairs. But I'm going in circles, guys. I'm going in circles. I'm sorry. I know, but there's a ton of secrets that I want to find out in this episode. Then I promise you I will go up and do whatever I need to do that's upstairs. I don't think I need this crank anymore. I'm going to put that away. I would like, oh god. The handgun. I got a shotgun. Let's put that there. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna reload it. Nope, I don't have to reload it. Nice. That's pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. But we have a shotgun, and we have a knife as well, which I'm pretty sure is useful. We can kill most things with a knife. Like the bugs and everything, we can kill those with a knife. That's pretty simple. But if I can recall, there was a something, a little something something, right? Oh, that's a snake. Fudge. Dang it. Okay. So, I thought there was another crow one, though. I could have sworn there was. Alright, let's go back upstairs, see if there's a crow one upstairs. If there's not, I'm gonna go up the stairs in the other one. I do have some strong bullets, and I can make more rounds, because I have more gunpowder. But I don't have any, anything else, though, so that's fine. I don't have any good stuff, okay. So, hold on. So we got the map. And I don't see another crow. I thought there was another crow door, though. Could have sworn there was. Floor two, maybe? Snake. And snake. I could have sworn there was another crow one. Alright, well, sorry guys, I just wasted a bunch of time. That's okay, we're gonna go grab the rest of the stuff that we needed from the grenade launcher room. And then we will be on our way. We'll be fine and dandy. Grab another one of those. Solid fuel, gunpowder. Perfect. Okay, so, yeah. Yeah, we're good. Can't reload it. Okay, that's fine. That is fine. Okay, you guys, we are back where we are supposed to be. We're just going to cross over this bridge here, and we are going to go up the stairs here. I figured out that this needed the crow key. Oh! Okay.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to. Come here, my pretties. Why won't you just stay down? You're gonna die in the cold, and you're gonna die. Dang it.
Oh, come on.
I've about had enough of you, young man.
Okay. You all need to stop here. God dang it, dude. This is ridiculous. Get out of here. Stupid little bugs, get out of here. Okay, I am slowly dying here. What am I supposed to be doing here? I am going to die. I need to reload somehow. This is ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? Well, this is great. I have no ammo left in anything. Okay. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I have nothing. I'm not gonna use my frickin' rocket. There we go. I was supposed to shoot her. Ow, ow. Okay. That was a little ridiculous. I should not have wasted all that ammo. You know what? Actually, you know what? No. No, 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 no. I'm definitely going to retry that. That was a little beyond ridiculous. I should not have wasted that much ammo. Okay. Okay. Alright. This is how it's going to be then. Fall down. Just fall. Just fall. It's okay. Alright. So now, let's get our handy dandy shotgun out here. Okay. There you go. All right. It's her light, apparently, and she wanted the light. That's fine. Take your stupid light. I don't need it. What I do need is that chem fuel so I can make more flame fuel. Okay, Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivable, pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. And after everything you've done, everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a pot roast. Okay. This isn't crazy at all. Okay. Alright, well, found her altar. Hold on, I'm gonna experiment on something and see if I can actually eat an herb. I can eat an herb. Okay. Is it a bomb? Target acquired. Gross. D series nerve. I think that's it. Okay, so I need that. That and that. Okay. Okay. Let's see what Zoe has to say.
Well, did you find a serum?
I just got to go with your mom and her fucking bugs. Warn me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D series head and an arm. This can't be right.
Head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. Should I do that? Should I continue on here? What is this? Okay. Burner fuel. My ears haven't been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought here. October 15th, I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling it. Nauseous. I went to see a doctor in town, and he gave me x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the second room, right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay. Oh, this isn't weird at all. Okay. Just, oh, another antique coin. Just getting those off the bat here. Can't use that here. What do I need? What do I need for that? Okay, apparently I need to go down. What? Okay, well, I guess I'll figure that out in the next episode because I am running out of time for this one. I'm doing a little bit longer of episodes now just because I kind of want to get on with it and like see how where this goes. And it is like one of the longer horror games that I've been playing. So I'm going to go like about 45 to 50 minutes now just because I can. I want to. And it's actually pretty fun. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you are enjoying it, definitely hit that like button. It lets me know that you guys like these kinds of games. And it lets me know that you guys want me to put this more often than others. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.